All right, Weather Watch 4 time right now. This is one of those days when we want to know it down to the minute. So put that Doppler to use, put all that new technology into motion, right?
Yeah, this is one of those days where we've been using our new computer graphics and our new futurecast, and it's been pinpointing 6 o'clock as this transition time where the rain starts to push back in, and it's been really much pointing at 8, 9 o'clock is when the heavier rain comes in.
Okay.
So we're going to stick with that for now. Also want to mention the National Weather Service just issued a wind advisory. It is not for the immediate Pittsburgh area, but if you get up toward Youngstown and up toward the lakes, we're talking about a wind advisory that goes until 6 o'clock tomorrow morning. Now, even in and around Pittsburgh, even though there's not an advisory, there could still be some pretty strong winds as we work through the evening and overnight. All right, let's begin with temperatures across the area right now, and this is one of the big stories. We're working through the mid to upper 60s. Pittsburgh right now at 67 degrees. Take a live shot on our action cam. A lot of cloud cover in the city. A couple of light rain sprinkles, nothing too terribly heavy. Right now it is 67 degrees. Obviously, we have no wind chill factor with a temperature like this, but we do have a wind. Sustained winds out of the south and west, a warm weather direction at 14 miles per hour. And we're not getting any gusts right now reported at the airport, but I can tell you in downtown Pittsburgh, we've had gusts between 20 and 30 miles per hour already, and that will be the story all day long. We could have gusts up toward 45. So today it's lots of clouds and a few scattered showers during the afternoon. It's this evening when that heavy rain will be moving in west to east, and as Ray pointed out to me, umbrellas good for wind, good for rain, not for wind. So if you've got your umbrella for trick-or-treating, which you will probably need, just be aware it's going to be windy out there and you're going to get thrown around a little bit. So here is the trick-or-treating timeline. Cloudy and windy at 4 p.m. Now, this is before trick-or-treating actually begins. It's about this time that people are allowed to go out in most communities. That's when the rain showers are moving in, 6 p.m., and the rain becoming heavier by 8 p.m., just as everything is wrapping up. So we now have a warm front just to our north, a couple of light scattered rain showers throughout the day, but most of the day, most areas are going to be dry until late afternoon into the evening as this cold front gets closer, the heavier rain overnight tonight, really building throughout the evening, and all day long we're in the warm sector, so temperatures will be closing in on 70 degrees. So notice at 3 p.m., a lot of cloud cover, a couple of really isolated showers, shouldn't be much. So here's that 5 o'clock time frame, and notice that rain just beginning to creep over the border. And as we work through the evening, it gets heavier and heavier, just hoping the heaviest stuff holds off until after 8 p.m. Tomorrow morning, 9 a.m., couple of spotty showers. As we work toward 3 p.m. tomorrow afternoon, we're back to the sunshine, or at least partly cloudy skies across the area. All right, here's our forecast today. 69, cloudy, windy, and warm. Couple of scattered showers, but it's that heavy evening rain that we'll be watching throughout the overnight. Mild again tonight, 54 degrees. Some heavy downpours into tomorrow morning. And by tomorrow afternoon, sunshine working back in, 62 degrees. Could have a couple of lake effect rain showers Saturday afternoon. A couple of lake effect snow showers Saturday night into Sunday morning. Shouldn't be much. Saturday's high 54. More sunshine on Sunday, 49 degrees, and then beautiful Monday, Tuesday, and Wednesday. In fact, by next Wednesday, we're back up to 62 degrees. A couple of scattered showers next Thursday.